हेलो एवरीवन, वेलकम ऑल ऑफ यू इन माय यूट्यूब चैनल रुद्रा स्टडी सर्कल। मेरे यूट्यूब चैनल रुद्रा स्टडी सर्कल में आप लोगों का स्वागत है। इन दिस वीडियो आई एम गोइंग टू एक्सप्लेन जैकोबियन। जैकोबियन इज वेरी इंपॉर्टेंट प्रॉपर्टी इन पार्शियल डिफरेंशियल इक्वेशन। सो लेट यू एंड वी बी फंक्शन ऑफ two independent variable x and y means your u is the function of x and y as well as v also function of x and y. So the Jacobian of u and v with respect to x and y we denote in this way, Jacobian of u comma v x comma y, this is Jacobian notation, or one more notation we have, Jacobian of u comma v divided by x comma v, this also we have. So we can use any one, okay? So usually we use this one. So Jacobian of u v with respect to x comma y will be determinant of 2 cross 2 matrix, that will be your del u by del x, del u by del y, fine. No, del u by del x, yeah, del u by this is fine, and del v by del x, and del v by del y. Okay, so Jacobian of determinant of this 2 cross 2 matrix, that will be your del u by del x, del u by del y, del v by del x, del v by del y, fine. Okay, now if we have three variables, suppose u, v and w be function of three independent variables, your x, y and z, it means your u is the function of your x, y, z, v is the function of x, y, z, and w is the function of x, y, z. So your u, v, w, all three are function of three independent variables. So we can write Jacobian of del u, v, w with respect to your x, y, z will be determinant of 3 cross 3 matrix. Okay. So your first row will be del u by del x by dx, del u by del x by del y, del u by del x by del y. First we take that first variable and differentiate with respect to all the independent variables. Second row will be del v by del x, del v by del y, and del v by del z. Right? And we will take the third, del w by del x, del w by del y, and del w by del z. So this is the Jacobian of u, v, w with respect to x, y, z variable. So ultimately Jacobian is nothing but determinant of 2 cross 2 matrix in the case of 2 independent variable, and it is a determinant of 3 cross 3 matrix in case of 3 independent variable. Let us see few examples based on this Jacobian. Fine. I'll take one example and let us take one simple example. X is a polar coordinate. X equal to r cos theta. Y equal to r sin theta. X equal to r cos theta. Y equal to r sin theta. So here x is the function of r and theta, and y is the function of r and theta. Fine. Okay. So now Jacobian of xy with respect to r comma theta, it will be determinant of 2 cross 2 matrix. First will be del x by del r, del x by del theta, del y by del r, del y by del theta. So this equal to del x by del r will be cos theta, fine. Del x by del theta will be minus r sin theta, fine. Del y by del r will be sin theta, and del y by del theta means r cos theta. And if you find the determinant, so we get r cos square theta plus r sin square theta, and if you take r common, so we get cos square theta plus sin square theta equal to r. So Jacobian of xy with respect to r theta will be r. So this was the first example with respect for Jacobian. Let us take one more example for three variables. Okay, so I'll take the x equal to spherical over coordinate x equal to r sin theta sin phi, r equal to r sin theta cos phi, and y equal to r sin theta sin phi, and z equal to r cos theta. So this is the spherical polar coordinates. Here x is the function of r theta phi, y is the function of r theta phi, and z is the function of r theta phi. So here three variables. So Jacobian, we can write here Jacobian of x, y, z of r theta phi will be determinant of 3 cross 3 matrix. This will be 0, del x y, del r, del x y, del theta, del x y, del phi, del y by del r, del y by del theta, and del y by del phi, del z by del r, del z by del theta, del z by del r. So determinant of 3 cross 3 matrix. Now what is the del x by del r? So that will be your sin theta cos phi. Sin theta cos phi. Fine. Del x by del theta. So we get r cos theta cos phi. Del x by del phi. So minus r sin theta sin phi. Fine. Okay. Del y by del r. So we get sin theta sin phi. Del y by del theta. So we get r cos theta sin phi. And del y by del phi. So it will be r sin theta cos phi. Del z by del r. So we get cos theta. Del z by del theta. So we get minus r sin theta. And del z by del phi equal to 0. So this is your determinant of 3 cross 3 matrix. Fine. So this is, we have written the determinant. We have written the matrix. Now we try to find the determinant. So let us see sin theta and cos phi. If you take, so we get 0 and we get plus r sin theta r square sin theta sin square theta cos phi. The first one, sin theta cos phi will take in. So this is 0 plus r square sin theta cos phi. Fine. Second term, minus sin theta sin phi. So if you take, so come 0 and come minus r square sin square theta and sin phi. Fine. So minus will become plus, so this will become plus. Okay. Now third term, we will take cos theta plus cos theta. So we get r square r square sin theta cos theta cos square phi cos square phi plus r square sin theta cos theta sin square phi. Fine. So very simple. If you solve this one, so we get here thing r square sin theta cos theta common. So we get cos square phi plus sin square phi. Okay, you see this first and second term. So in the first and second term, we have sin theta, and r square. Yeah. So we get in the first and second term, we get r square sin cube theta. If you take common, so we get cos square phi plus sin square phi. Because this sin square theta, sin square r, and this one are taken outside. So cos square phi, sin square phi plus cos theta. And here if I am taking r square sin theta cos theta, so it will come cos square phi plus sin square phi. So now from here we can take r square. So now this will become 1. So we get r square sin cube theta into 1 plus r square sin theta cos. Now we can take r square sin theta common. So we get sin square theta plus cos square theta. So it will be r square. So Jacobian of this coordinate system will be r square sin theta. Okay. So this was the definition of Jacobian in that two coordinates and two independent variable, three independent variable. In the next video, we'll see properties of Jacobian. Thank you for watching my video, and please subscribe my channel. If you like my video, like, share, and subscribe. Thank you.